I
Yeah,
have
it's
a
fun.
question. How do you need so many tools for this?
Because of this truck, I need more tools. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel and my biggest Harbor Freight haul. Oh, the biggest haul from Harbor Freight. Yeah, my wife is amazing, is all I have to say about this because she, like, yeah, this is stuff you should definitely go get. Thanks, honey.
I have a question. How do you need so many tools for this?
Because of this truck, I need more tools. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, to make poor financial decisions, you buy a project truck and then you convince your wife that you need more tools to fix said project truck. No, seriously, because I this is stuff I wanted.
That sounds great.
All right, guys, let's get into what we bought. We're gonna start over here with the Bauer brushless impact. This is a half-inch drive impact. I do not have an impact. I have a hammer drill, but I've been wanting an impact, so I bought an impact. Now prepare to be blown away. Sorry. Look, I'm a dad with three kids. When the dad jokes have an opportunity to come out, they're gonna come out. You're welcome. Anyways, I bought the Bauer blower because that's the one thing we don't have. We have the weed eater, a drill, the inflator deflator, and there's the circular saw. And this is one that we actually needed for doing the yard work. And cameraman Eddie is stepping in because camera woman Sarah is squirreling really bad.
I'm being a squirrel.
Next over here, we bought the 2000 PSI pressure washer because we desperately need a pressure washer for the house and once again for Heritage because sitting outside it's gross and we really need a pressure washer. Next, I blame Jared from the questionable garage on this one. I bought the Quinn Master Technician tool set. And Jared is right, guys. I have been researching tool sets for the last 5 years because I knew I wanted to get more tools. And when I finally got the nice toolbox that I did in the last Harbor Freight video I did, funny story, as I was editing this video, I realized I talked about this in the previous video that doesn't exist. So this is literally going to be my biggest Harbor Freight haul video. So the tools you just saw and this is a U.S. General Series 2 44 toolbox, 44-inch toolbox. Measurements, things. But I went to my local Harbor Freight to buy the new service cart they have, that bigger one. But I was like, a guy at work got the 44, got this in blue. And I was like, man, I really should look into this. And I went there and talked to the sales associate, and they're like, yeah, we don't have any more, but we have this one, the floor model. I'm like, well, can I buy that? Like, yeah, but you got to buy both these, but you don't have to buy the locker. I'm like, well, if I'm going to do it, I definitely want both of them. We came to an agreement and did a little bit of haggling about the locker. And I'm like, I don't know, really want the locker. I got top, bottom, and the locker, I think out the door for like 750 bucks or somewhere around there. So I really couldn't go wrong. So come on in, and I'm going to show you what we got. All right, like I said, so I've got the top cabinet, the bottom, and the storage locker, which I am really excited about this. And the cool part about this, if you guys saw the short, you saw this. I was talking to my son after we got this home, like, you know, for years I went to my local Harbor Freight, dreaming about having this exact setup, the locker, the top box, and the bottom. You guys are like, wow, you're dreaming about a Harbor Freight box. I just wanted a nice toolbox to hold my tools. But I was realizing that this came from the Kannapolis, North Carolina store. And for years, I went into the store and looked this toolbox with my wife, with my kids. Anytime I went in there, I would stare at this exact box. I would open the drawers, dreaming about someday having one of these. Little did I know that that toolbox would end up in my workshop. I realized how little tools I had, which isn't a bad thing. She gave me an excuse to get this. And honestly, for $400, this is the best bang.
Yeah.
Please stand by for technical difficulties.
That's my draw.
No.
So, Jared is right about this. I did all the research, crunched the numbers, and I've looked at all sorts of different mechanics tool sets you can get for at home or professional use. And for $400, this thing is amazing. You get ratcheting wrenches, regular wrenches, sockets, ratchets, all the good things, and there's not a lot of filler pieces. And that's exactly what Jared said from the Questionable Garage. And Quinn makes some pretty good stuff that I really like. So I didn't want to play 420-piece pickup or 251-piece pickup every time I open a drawer, so I went ahead and got these socket trays. I got the SAE and the metric one because I wanted to be a little bit better organized. So I didn't go too crazy. I could have went a little crazy, but I decided, let's be smart about this. So this is what we got. I'm pretty excited about this. Sarah's excited. Eddie, why don't you come around and you can come around.
Okay.
Yes, I'm very excited.
So we're pretty excited about this because we finally got tools that we can clean Heritage.
Yay!
Take wheels off. Maybe put the bigger wheels on there. And really just have all the tools we need. Now, this is the start. Like, I could have bought some other things, but like I said, this is about $800 in tools, you guys wanted to know. So I stopped because wisdom is buy what you need, get what you want later. And this is, some of this is what I want. I really didn't need the impact, but I really wanted it. But anyways, guys, so this is my latest, most expensive Harbor Freight tool haul. I'm really excited about this, but now I'm going to probably spend the next 20 hours opening this up and putting it in the toolbox. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know what you think about everything I purchased in the comments below. And as always, happy hunting, everybody.
Bye.